Meet the Praetor 500, the world's most disruptive and technologically advanced mid-sized business jet. With its remarkable range and incredible speed, the Praetor 500 breaks the shape of what a medium-sized jet can do. Key differences from other aircraft in its class are increased fuel tank capacity, improved wing aerodynamics, and new engines, the Honeywell HTF7500E. This aircraft has been considered the fastest in its class since launch in 2018, giving a sensible way to save time and reach more destinations with more comfort. In addition, the aircraft can fly across continents. The best-in-class range and cabin height will allow you to fly on, save time, and feel fresh on arrival. The passenger cabin differs in design and functionality. The passenger compartment used the DNA design concept, which provided a larger cabin with additional settings and ease of performance. Embraer takes care about passengers and aims to offer the most safe and healthy flight. That's why the cabin on Praetor 500 is equipped with built-in HEPA filters that remove 99.97% of bacteria. The air recirculation system takes the air directly from the sky and delivers it to the cabin nonstop. Starting with Embraer's new designed and manufactured seats, luggage compartment, and a practical number of internal storage, the aircraft offers unrivaled comfort and personalization in its class. The new Rockwell Collins ProLine Fusion Avionics Complex is being installed on the Praetor 500. To increase the situational awareness of the crew, special projection displays are installed in the cockpit, displaying the terrain hidden by weather conditions, which is virtually completed. This synthetic vision system allows you to navigate more freely with limited visibility. The dark and quiet cockpit reduces the fatigue of the pilot and reduces the workload. A fully controlled flight control system in this aircraft 500 with a side control lever reduces the load on the pilot and provides a safer and smoother flight through an active turbulence reduction function.